I am Rafikul, and this is about my life.
I have been working in the shipyard for 3 years.
My supervisor likes me a lot as I get my job done very fast. Productivity is the most important. Sometimes people around me remind me, but I usually do not really bother. Safety is definitely not my priority. People around me are always too safe that I think they are causing productivity to decrease. Work progress is everything to me, the utmost important. PPE makes me uncomfortable and I dislike wearing them. What can possibly go wrong when everything and everybody is so safe in Singapore? There's only one person I fear most in the shipyard. The safety personnel. They are the most troublesome, who always question workers and slow down production work. They will always remind me to wear my earplug, but they do not know that I have already built up immunity to the noise in the shipyard. Who needs earplug, helmet, safety glasses? I know my safety. I can take care of myself.
Are you okay?
And so I thought.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. So sorry.
I started to have problem hearing my co-workers. This is the turning point of my life. I got into an accident. I thought I would be dead, but the safety personnel saved my life in time. My head injury recovered, but I have gotten noise-induced deafness. I never knew that I would be an NID victim. They told me it was due to prolonged exposure to excessive noise, which could have been prevented if I had protected my hearing. I'm devastated. I should have listened to everyone's advice. But I didn't. I truly regret it, but it's too late.